Hey guys, it's me, Brie, and I'm here with another video. This video will be me using the same pair of jeans for about 5 different outfits. The reason why I made this video is because I'm sure we all bought a pair of like crazy colored skinny jeans for the summer. These are the jeans I'll be wearing, and they're a tealish color, and I got them from Guess, and they are skinny. And in my videos, I will be wearing hair extensions and I won't be wearing hair extensions. It's just because when I go to school, I don't wear my hair extensions and some... But before I was, so I film these videos in different days, and that's why I'm wearing my hair extensions some of them, and that's why I'm not wearing my hair extensions in other ones. And if some of the outfits are a little bit too hot, I guess, for you guys' weather, then just go ahead, maybe throw on a jacket or something, because it's still hot here in Texas. And so I hope you guys like this video, and let me know, because I love making videos where I can incorporate same pieces, different styles, you know, because that's sometimes what a girl's gotta do. For this outfit, I'm wearing a shirt that I got from BB, and I'm wearing a brown belt from Forever 21. And here's a view where you could see my shoes and my boots. Here I'm wearing a denim top that I got from TJ Maxx.
I added little studs here. But obviously you don't have to add the studs.
And these are the kicks that I'd rock with this outfit. To change the outfit, I'm adding my Forever 21 belt and also the boots that I was wearing in my last. Here I'm wearing a long sleeve, really lightweight top that I got from Zara, and a black faux leather vest that I got from TJ Maxx.
I'm hanging in my blue jeans, got swaying in my blue jeans, representing Georgia, so I twang in my who likes my blue jeans, you like my blue jeans, especially when I wear my cowboy boots with my
in this outfit, I'm just having fun with the colors, with the loose shirt. Here, I'm just wearing a regular graphic tee and having fun with this outfit. I was totally in the school mode, so I'm wearing a varsity jacket from Forever 21 and just a regular gray tank top, and yeah. If you guys like it, and if you do, please thumbs up, like it, leave me comments, let me know. Yeah, so thanks so much for watching. Bye.